What brought about Tsarist Russia? Ivan III refused to pay tribute to the Mongolian Empire. He used force to crush opponents. Ivan IV, or Terrible, brought nobles to heel. Wanting territory, he fought others like the Ottomans. Leaders vied for power during the time of troubles. The population decreased during a conflict with Poland, Lithuania, and famine. With Michael Romanov elected Tsar, his family ruled until the death of Nicholas II in 1918.